Maniac!
Finally, a motion picture has been made that salutes the action comedy tradition of Hollywood's greatest comedians.
Mr. Chinkerfield.
Charlie Chaplin. Buster Keaton. Harold Lloyd. Woody Allen.
Let me help you.
The Battle of Love's Return. The story of the ups.
Let me in.
And downs. Of one little man's struggle to find his identity in the crazy hustle and bustle of modern society. It's one little man's search for the secret of happiness. It's one little man's search for the secret of success in today's world.
You're fired!
Everyone, everything, they hate me.
I don't like you. I think you're ugly. I cannot stand the sound of your voice. You're scum. You're human garbage. And people like you don't deserve to be helped.
The Battle of Love's Return. The comedy that you'll want to see many times.
Wow, four times.
A motion picture comedy that all the film critics have picked. The Battle of Love's Return. The New York Times says the film has clean color photography, neat editing, and real wit. The Village Voice calls it an ambitious effort. Frequently funny.
Look, I am trying to work, you joker.
And even touching. WPIX-TV calls it diverting and very amusing. If you are searching for the secret to life,
you got a groove with the beautiful.
If you are looking for your identity,
boss said next time and out she goes.
If you are hungry for some laughs, see The Battle of Love's Return. It will make your day.
Yes, sir. Gung ho.
Enjoyable.